Welcome back to an episode of Life is Futile. I'm your host, Spider, and I have been uber busy over the weekend. So much so, I've had to build another horse cart because I hit a granite vein while I was mining for stone to build and pave. So, first things first, let's go over what I've been up to, and we'll talk about what we're doing. So, we're going to build another horse cart, which I did a no-tent, so I'm curious what that looks like. We were going to do a stable, the barn, but I don't know where, let me rephrase that. I gotta make mortar, and I don't know which ingredients are for it. So we're going to build these two things today, which is why we need the other horse cart. Did a lot more leather working, but here's for what I'm really proud of. Got a lot done over the weekend. Oh boy. Okay. I was about to hurt my horse. Okay. But anyway, just show y'all what I've been doing. This took me forever to do. But it is done. Matter of fact, I'll zoom in and show you guys. There we go. Come on, horsey. So we got this part done. So the west side and the south side, well, the west side is almost completely built. The south side is, you know, leveled and staged. And then the, sorry, not west, east. And then the west side, I think I've got about halfway done. But I have got a lot of, well, as you guys can see, got a lot of tree trimming to do. I say trimming, I'm going to massacre the forest. especially on the inner part inside here, that's all going to go away. So this is where I'm at right here with now. And then I've got a little bit more work done, not much, on leveling the ground, because, well, I needed dirt. I'll go show you guys that real quick. It's actually kind of amusing, but at first, when I first started this, this is where I was going to stop. And that didn't happen. Obviously, I had to get thicker. So, no. Okay, fine. We'll go on the side. You can see here, I put stone along the edge here, just to keep the grass out of it while I'm building. And it sounds better. But anyway, we'll go check this out. Show you where how much more I've dug in. You can see this is where we left off on the last one, was right here on this edge. So, as you can see, we have dug in quite a bit. So with it, that all said and done, let's get to building. Truck furniture. Yep, I went ahead and got everything together. That way we can save a little bit of time. Huh. So, y'all's personal preference. You want a car or if you don't. One thing I did think was interesting is I went looking at this, and the cart holds 3,000 pounds. You can put, and the biggest container I found so far is a wheelbarrow, but you can put 6 barrels to a cart. So in a sense, you could carry 4,800 pounds in one of these horse carts. And the best part is, well, at least for me, I think it's the best part, is, oh no, you do have to have a horse, okay. Well, shoot a dude. I was like, you don't need a horse, but yes you do. So we got that done. Let's see, let's go do our scaffolding, which is why, again, I made the cart, because you can see we need 25 hardwood billets. So we're gonna go find some trees. First, I think I'll forget what I need for the well. Let's go take a look. The well needs 5 billets and 2 bands, which I've got. So, all right, let's go hack. Let's go hack up some trees. Go pull this one over. Oh, also, since the last episode, I've been working on my weight. So, you know, it's at 161. What I ended up doing is I did a little bit of research and looked, and I went to my stats, and strength, extra equipment, then we got agility, which I didn't really care about speed, so move that down. But I've also been dumping my intellect, because I don't need extra skill points on my server. I have it set up where you can get, where you can learn everything. So this doesn't matter. So I've been dumping that to level my willpower to have better carry weight in my inventory. Because here it doesn't say, you know, inventory. It just says extra equipment can be effectively, you know, used. Well, whatever. Oh, that's how I've been getting my weight up. So we won't have any issues like we did last time. Let's get this horse harnessed. And then we're going to go out and get trees. Shouldn't take too long. I hope. This beats the heck out of walking. Okay, the best part? You don't have to worry about pressing E to jump off. Let's see. Spruce. Yes, please. Any server you're on, you always want to uproot the stumps, just for simple reason that if there's a lot of them, it adds up to a ton of server lag, which you just don't want. Oh no, spruce the softwood! Bummer. Well, I guess we'll... I'll pick it up later. Let's see, what are you? Softwood, birch, I know is a hardwood, so we're good there. Alrighty guys, this should be the last one. What wood does this thing have? 20? Okay, cool. Now, say, if it was a lot, I'm not doing this. I'm like, I've been cutting a lot of trees. See? Didn't matter if it was hardwood or softwood. I am curious. Just how many trees have I decimated? Let's dump the grass in the dirt and have a look. Oh my. Yep, those are all softwood trees that I've just... I got a lot of logs to pick up. Actually, we'll use them. We'll just turn them all into boards. And I'll start filling the ramps and stuff. Alright, let's go over and get this done. So I want to be able to get on top of our walls. Logs. No, not on. Dang it. Yep. I set the preset to get on and off, so I was constantly having to get on the horse. I would need 35, so there's 25. Let's drop those off. Oh, we only need 25, not 35. Okay, awesome. Let's build this thing. Yay, I'm on my walls. This is cool. I'm finally up here. And there's a house in my way. Looks like I'm gonna have to delete that, but oh well. Alright, well, let's go see what logs we need for our well, and we'll finish that one up too. Let's see, what's the well need? Well, requires 4 more and 2 metal bands. Okay, let's get that. Boing. Can do it the other direction. No, we're stuck. Okay. There we go. Alright, so I just need 4 of these. There was 4 on it, so or 2 twos. Nope. Okay. There we go. Now there's 4. Alright, and now I don't have to run from here. Close that. I gotta run from here all the way to there just to get water now. I can just do it from there. Sweet. Alright. Now to the other side. Actually, while I'm here, does this require any billets? Nope. Mortar, I hate you. Mm-hmm. 25. Mm-hmm. So, let's see. 29. 25, close enough.
Mm-hmm.
9, 17. 25. Mm-hmm. Why does this one only require 30? I mean 20, but the other one took 25. Whatever. And then I need 30 wood. Hard foot. Shit. Well, if I have 30 hardwood. No. Won't take me that long to run out, grab it, and run back. I want to get some food, though. Check the wood cart. Nope. Oh, I know what I can do. I know what I can do. I'll just steal it. From that one. Alright, there's 10, 20, oh, okay, fine. We'll just do this 10 at a time. Sucks. I'm not dragging the horse all the way up here. All them. I don't know why this one was less than the other one. Let's go see. One cost 25, the other one cost 20. Why? Looks the same to me. Oh, that was weird. Whatever. Okay, well, there you go, guys. Got that done. Started on this. It's going to take me some time to get that done. But we'll do a lot more leveling. And in the meantime, I've got a lot of logs to move. Because I'm not going to go cut them. I guess I can cut them up into boards out there, load them into the cart. But personally, I'd just rather have them all back here nicely stacked. And then I'll do it. Then I'll cut them up, load them up. That way I've got the option to do either or if I need a handle for an axe or whatever. So, this is kind of a short video, but it was mainly just to say, hey, this is what we've been doing, you know, blah, blah, blah. We'll try to make we'll try to make some of the future ones a little bit longer. No guarantee, but, you know, I'll try. But anyway, you know, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, click like, share, and subscribe. If you're new to the channel or you're new to the game, what you can do is, one, my server is open to anybody who wants to play. There are no rules. All I ask is you don't base camp. That's really annoying. I don't care if you grief. That's part of the game. You know, they have many monuments to protect your stuff. I suggest y'all use them. Any of my stuff's wide open for grabs if I don't protect it. I've had two carts stolen from me. Oh, well. But, yeah, the server's open to anyone who wants to learn how to play the game. Also, I have a ton of tutorials to help people with the game and figure out, okay, well, how do I do this and what do I do? I suggest you guys check out if you want to. But anyway, you guys have a great day.